minute, whose dead body?
I believe the spot you're standing on currently has the frisbee that was the result of Harrigan punching the one dude.
Perfect.
We're throwing the
Otherwise, yeah, there's like discarded weapons laying all around. We just picked up like a scimitar and just threw it underhanded.
There might be a light crossbow around.
Can I use my bonus action to make a second one?
Yes. This is just improvised weapon attacks.
We're gonna throw scimitar in a body. Is it 20, 40? Right?
Yes.
No. There's like Harrigan Pancake and another guy. 26. So it's not you, Pancake. It's that guy, Pancake.
I thought we were throwing Cassidy.
No, we're not throwing Cassidy.
Yeah, I'm in the perfect range.
Yep.
Where's it? You're
welcome.
Below was a 7. No, below was a 19.
Yellow pit.
Are you throwing two dead bodies?
I'm throwing a body in a scimitar.
At the big lady?
At the big lady.
Nice.
Okay.
Taking 5.
Okay, yeah.
But a dead body just smacked her.
Alright.
And I'm assuming the blunt end of a sword.
Yep. Just like shielding herself slightly, but...
I'm also going to move.
We wouldn't throw Cassidy.
I would have put it past you.
I might throw Cassidy.
Where are you going, Marco? Melody of your turn, man. Okay.
Because I'm doing something. I'm doing something.
Okay.
Don't worry.
Throwing more bodies.
Throwing more bodies.
You should just start throwing some of those too, man. I have a light crossbow in my person if you want to grab it. I have 2 light crossbows.
That's fine.
I have a better
idea.
It's gonna
be boring, whatever it is I choose.
So I'm trying to grab whatever.
Can you do that?
Yeah.
Shit, that's cool.
What can I do?
Yeah, so many successes and fails if you have.
Why didn't I?
I'm 1 and all.
One.
Instead of a long sword, we just
Let
can
you.
Only get you a scimitar. The scimitar is still kind of simple weapon. Long swords don't.
Yeah. Yeah.
Confessed, I would plan your next turn.
I have my plan. I have my turn planned.
So, improvised weapon.
Wait, don't we get +1 if we have our turn planned? Was that another campaign?
What?
That was Marco's thing.
That was Marco's thing. Never mind. Don't worry about it.
It's okay. I won't worry about it.
I'm thinking powerhouse campaign.
That was the thing I did with my campaign. I tried something new, where if someone knew what they wanted to do, like, right away, at the start of their turn, when I told them it's their turn, if they knew, what, like, right away what they were going to do, they could add +1.
Oh, nice.
To whatever the roll is. Just...
Improvised weapons.
+1 to your head save.
If it's ranged, it's dex. Okay.
Any ranged attack is made with dex.
Nice.
Are you also using improvised weapons?
Well, technically, yes. Okay. I'm going to throw a vial of acid at her.
Oh.
Yeah. Does that count? Okay.
No, I re-roll that. That re-roll. Was,
that was.
That was manipulating the die.
I did not mean to do that. 6.
That was 1.
Plus, not. No, it's a 6.
I was hoping we have butterfingers and a date behind you.
No.
I worry about acid burn. Just make a blind 2. Worst pirate ever.
Yeah. No. Nope.
Okay. So, a small vial of green just goes rocketing wildly past the boat and splashes into the water.
The poor shark is gonna bite that.
Yeah. That's just pollution at this point. Now I feel bad.
Would you like to do anything else? Okay.
Okay, I'm good.
I mean, you're having a little bit of trouble here because you're only working with one arm. That's
yeah.
It's throwing you off a little bit.
Yeah. Throwing my throws off.
The cast.
The bones.
Thank you.
Alright, that's 2 successes.
Ooh.
1 more, and you get a prize.
That's stable.
Best. Yeah, that's a prize.
Right, I'm gonna run up and then use my whip to wrap it around her arms and grapple her.
Okay. want to get within range?
Yeah, I'd be within 10 feet.
That's cool.
That's a 24. Let's make for the attack roll.
Scrapple.
Reel her in. And then shove.
She's grappled, so I mean she doesn't have movement, but she can still attack and things.
Glenn, could you take
Can she use a crossbow though if I like wrapped it around both her arms?
Yes, because she's not restrained, she's just grappled.
Can I do anything else on my turn? Can I pull her prone too?
Yeah, you can use a shove action.
I'm gonna do that then.
Okay,
she's prone and then she'll be down on the ground and won't be able to see me in attack.
Okay, make another athletics check.
What check?
Athletics.
16.
She resists.
Ah, damn.
I mean, you just gotta like wrap around her legs, but she's like trying to yank and it's like trying to pull against a tree. She's not impressed. She's also raising the crossbow.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna go down too, so it's up to you guys to finish this.
Death save! 14, that's success.
So two successes?
Yes, Dad.
Alright, then. Staring down the barrel.
Alright, let's see what she does.
You down!
Not yet. She might miss.
1 HP in a dream, Glenn.
Is that gonna hit?
Well, how do I read 17 to hit?
Yeah.
Yeah, that'll hit. I'm down. Now let's just see how far down I am.
Dead.
Dead. You still some tangle from the whip, at least.
10 damage.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, that hurts.
What's your max hit point?
16.
I can take 6 more. Well, what is your current con score?
My current con score, my max health would be 16. My current con score is...
Your con was down. What was it up to?
16
was when I was down. That's what I'm saying.
He started with as much HP as I did.
My max health right now is 16. It's normally 22.
Right. It's reduced because your constitution went down.
I know.
What is your constitution at?
My constitution at is 13, I think. That would be the math. Hold on. I made a note somewhere in here.
Okay.
No, my con is 11.
Okay.
So if I get two long rests and a short rest, I'll be back up.
So we're still going to 16.
She's still stunned, tangled from that whip.
Right. So she's still grappled. She breaks out of that. You're then going to turn inside and shoot up at Dino. Marco definitely not in her vision.
So is Marco trying to flank?
Do I have any sort of cover?
He's trying to get body. He's trying to get ammo.
I'm trying to get
I'm just throwing
people.
I'll give you half cover from there.
Nice.
Yeah, plus 2 DC.
Up to you two to finish this.
Was your AC before the cover 20?
You know it.
That's going to give 16.
Alright.
Is that, and then the leather armor on top of that?
No.
Okay.
Barkskin just sets it to 16.
16, okay.
Like, ignore everything else.
Okay, so yeah, it would have been 18. Okay. But either way.
Okay. Well, it's a weak shot.
That's okay. Better than a
finish. 2 damage. Cool.
Ow.
She hunkers down. Jake.
Yeah, seriously, where the hell is Captain?
He could throw knives or crossbows.
Continues to watch the guard. Hammer. Fisk is definitely down right now.
So, question.
Yes.
I can make it here.
Yeah.
Can I grapple her from when she's in that boat?
Yeah.
Throw her ass in the rip ocean, let her drown. Actually, if, yeah,
she
might
have
her.
Good stuff on.
I don't know, she's got pretty good strength, I'm feeling.
Well, you grab it.
You're like yelling this behind
coming
you.
From you.
I guess she's
yelling this
behind
you.
She's whole efficient.
Okay.
I think she's got some good strength. She's pretty strong, I bet.
Bad.
Yeah. 14.
Oh, you succeed.
What?
Okay. She's grappled.
Now throw our ass into the ocean, and then stabilize us three.
So if I shove her 5 feet, will she go over the edge?
Presumably.
You might have a
chance. She has a whip tied around her legs that is attached to Glenn's hand.
Well, the whip might go. He's unconscious. He's not holding that thing.
How do you hold the whip? Were you just like grasping it, or did you like wrap it around your?
I just have it in the. I just have it in the hand. I was trying to.
Okay, well that's why you didn't get much of a grapple. You're just trying to like pull against her, just like this.
Yeah.
I figured you like wrap it around your fist. Pull.
I might have grabbed another one, like put it across my arm, use my arm as a fulcrum, but I don't think I'd grab it because I need my other hand to punch if need be.
Whatever you want to do, Marco.
Glenn,
you want to make a perception check?
We're gonna have a whip.
Glenn, do you want to make Marco perception quick?
Sure, I'll make a perception check. I failed.
15.
You'll call of the void. What?
15.
Okay, you can see from here, heavy crossbow looks nice. A very shiny suit of chainmail. And would look like several small pearls, like, stitched into her clothing.
She got money.
She'll sink faster.
But that's money.
I'm just saying, this is your underworld senses talking.
No, probably how sure are you that we can kill her?
Not sure.
You run up and grab her. Do you think we can take her?
Or grab her?
With her.
I think we can do it.
You think?
I think.
Mel pops up behind cover. Yeah, we're good.
We're good.
Keep going. I'll stay back here.
50-50.
Marco, you could try and knock her prone.
I want to pull her, like, actually onto the boat.
Okay.
Out of her thing.
How much movement did you have once you got there?
Oh, shit. I would have had 0. Never mind. Okay. You're right.
You can not try and knock her prone, though.
And knock her prone. Yeah, we'll go for it.
Okay.
Is it athletics?
Yep. Another athletics check.
17.
Also 17.
Oh.
So you do not succeed.
Oh, it doesn't go to contest strength?
No. I mean, it is contested, so no one won.
Okay.
Unless you want to re-roll the train. Yeah, we'll go with that. Let's re-roll it.
21. You're kidding.
Wait.
Oh, I thought you like looked and you smiled and that's all I saw, and I thought you matched me again.
No. Marco, you have... Like, just grab her and just kick her legs out from under her.
Yep.
So she is prone where she currently is in the boat.
Oh, she's prone, and that's disadvantage on range, right?
Correct.
Just get close enough.
And just get close enough.
Just get close.
She can't stand.
While you maintain the grapple, though.
Yeah.
No, because she is grappled by
my
Glenn as well.
She's
so she'd have to break out of that as well.
Oh, she's still
even though he's unconscious.
Yeah, because it's not
the whip's still
tied
around her.
Still the whip.
Yeah,
still
yeah, I wrapped it around her leg. Like,
holy shit!
She's
stuck there on the ground.
Man, good job, Glenn.
I mean, I knew I was gonna go down.
Now try to persuade her to surrender.
No, murder the fuck out of her.
All right, what are you doing? Alright.
I'm gonna.
You can hop in the boat if you want. There's just one other dead dude in there.
Can I hit her from here?
I'm gonna say no, just because of the arrangement of things right now with her prone in the boat that's on the side over the railing.
Okay.
So I wouldn't.
If I were up, like, say I move here instead, since I'm up and at a vantage point.
It would still be
disadvantage. Prone is weird.
A little bit. Like Pathfinder takes things into account, like relative height and small increments of, like, if you're 10 feet above them and wind is coming from the south today and it is not a Thursday, then you get a +3.
Yeah, it's super weird. But
because the sun is in your eyes, you have a -2.
I'll take the disadvantage, actually.
Okay. I mean, as long as Marco can hold her there, you can just pot shot her to death.
Mel's feeling lucky.
You went lucky.
Unless you crit fail and shoot Marco.
Yeah, that is an 11.
That will not hit.
You have melee weapons.
Yeah, but I'll do more damage. My hair will get lost.
Yeah. Yeah, Mel. Yeah.
The hammer holds her down in the boat as Mel just slowly plinks later. Like, if you just, like, I've got her down. You just gotta, like, come over and say, no, no, I do more damage this way. I got coverage.
Okay.
Cass.
Maybe it's the same amount of damage. That's, I don't know. I think
save yourself.
I think I was thinking of something else, actually. That was stupid. Oh, well. Either way, I don't have a very good chance of hitting her.
You have advantage, though.
You too. You're dead.
That's true. I'll
fails.
Do that next time.
Cass is dead!
Cass, oh, shit. Would you like to pray?
Oh, yeah, praying.
Don't let the party stop.
Pray to the bears.
How do I pray?
Full religion.
That is 13 it is.
You don't have religion as a cleric?
I do not.
Didn't pay attention to the Bible class.
I don't like Bible class.
Kayla Tanner does a religion like Ronald.
Hello?
Can I use bountiful luck and take it back?
Look at the wording on that. Because if you don't have to be conscious, then yes.
I don't know.
Lucky, when you roll one on an attack roll, ability check, or saving throw.
You said
saving
bountiful throw. Luck. Yeah,
yay.
So it's a death saving
throw. Right, so.
Death saving throw.
Death saving throw.
You were typing up something.
I feel like crown on the wisdom rocks.
I could do it.
So the nebulous void of just, like, imagine, like, the best drinking hall you've ever seen. You're just having a conversation with your god right now.
Awesome.
And you just look like a fat version of, like Santa Claus, but, like, covered in, like, wine stains.
You know,
I'm not even upset. Like, if it's, I get to see this before. Yeah, I could do it.
All right.
It's already halfway through with one.
Okay, reroll.
I'm so scared.
One. You crit failed the other. She's dead.
It wasn't meant to be.
I leave. No.
Bountiful locket.
Oh my god.
Now you want to use bountiful locket?
Friend.
Okay, yay. Yay. You stop hemorrhaging.
Cass is gone.
No, we're just going to switch those two and say you use bountiful luck first. Then you appeal to your god.
Yep.
And he's what saved you.
Okay.
There you go.
Cass, steady.
Cass went into seizures over there and had blood just spurting out of her mouth. And then she just kind of calmed down. And she smells vaguely of wine right now.
Oh my god.
She drinks so much her blood's be fermenting.
I'm gonna need your help.
Okay.
In our lives if we live through this.
Fast.
Death save.
16.
Yeah, that's one save.
I failed.
One failure.
He's one failure, two successes. He's doing pretty good right now.
I'm steady.
Mm-hmm.
Finally.
She's gotta break one grapple.
She's gotta break two grapples.
She's gotta break one before she can break the other. And it takes an action to break one. We got at least two rounds of combat. Before she can stand.
Can I ask you how serious? Do you have a religion? By any chance?
Do I have a religion?
Maybe just hold on a minute.
You're just going weird like that, Paul.
Marco, what was your AC?
15.
I ain't the hero.
She manages to hit.
Yeah, just once.
Yeah. Okay.
It
might kill me.
I have two.
Now she is reduced to her scimitar, so.
So it can't kill me this turn.
What?
Nope. Or short sword, rather. Short sword, rather. 4 or 5 damage. mean, she is pinned. She is just like flailing around, like trying to stab. She manages to get one good stab in.
Jake is doing a good job watching these guards.
Jake, help! Jake, fucking help!
I mean, he is.
Damage. Throw another knife.
This is why we don't take prisoners.
This is why we got into the happy mountain.
What do you want to do?
I have advantage on both of my hits, right?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, that one is a 24.
You're pretty much got like one giant hand in the middle of her shoulder blades, just like pressing her down and just punching with the other one.
Yeah, 23,
24. Yeah,
I'm
about
good. Hold on, Mark. Like, do good stuff.
What's my god's name again?
13 damage. 22.
Right.
Oh, she's Mel, you can finish her.
You have to fucking finish this.
All they consider, we fucked up this back part of the back.
I get advantage on melee because she's prone.
Yes. Fucked up the entire top floor of this, but we want to smack her with basically.
One handed quarter staff.
Okay.
Yeah. Use your teeth and then two hand it.
What is it?
D6.
So your turn?
I'm chin.
Yeah.
D6.
Okay.
I'll go with the back.
D6 minus one for me.
You're correct. Let's do that in that case.
Okay. Would you like to describe?
Let's hear it.
I was pretty sure that was your guy's name, but I couldn't remember for sure.
Yep.
Alright, so Marco, Mel's gonna jump in the boat and you're gonna see something.
Okay. What am I seeing now?
Nothing.
Ooh, thank God for what I did.
Yeah, no kidding.
You crit fail?
Yeah. So 14.
Will not hit.
Yeah, but no, I
chainmail man.
And if you want, you can just whisper this to Marco like in his ear.
Okay. Oh God, come here, Marco. It'll be like one of our normal conversations.
Yeah, this is just normal.
You're stable.
Woo. I mean, you're stable, so.
Woo.
Still unconscious.
All right, I'm gonna roll mine then.
Tastes like fruit in your mouth. Sweet alcoholic fruit.
Ew. Okay, 17.
That's one success.
I mean, you need one more and I'm good.
I failed.
Oh boy, Aaron's 2-2.
Dangerous.
Yeah, and I don't have a god to pray to, so.
Well.
Do you have an elder mind if, like.
Yeah, an elder on? Brain.
Elder brain? You worship a giant, the giant.
I don't
brain.
Worship anything. I'm just the sorcerer.
I mean, I'll beseech the Elder Drake for knowledge. For
that was me brain. Making sure that this worked the way that I thought it did.
Yeah, I received that.
The Elder Drake is not gonna look upon me upon some of these.
So Marco and Mel, one of you roll me a d20 and tell me whether you want to be high or low.
One of us?
One of you gets to be high, one of you gets to be low. I just need one
what
person.
What do you want?
I'll take low.
Depends who's rolling.
Do you want me to roll?
Oh, wait, yeah, I just want to be roll. I don't care.
You roll.
18. I'm taking the hit.
Okay. Marco, you might get out from this. She is the most furious of all captives.
I say Mel wanted high.
I said low. I said low.
Marco, you take 6.
Yeah, you can
too.
Still pound
yep,
her.
I'm down. Puts you down as well.
She's still grappled, though.
Still grappled?
She's got to break that grapple before she can stand up. Mel, you got to finish this.
She's
got to
break two grapples.
Oh, yeah, your bare arms are still around her.
Go to Marco, roll me one more d20. Oh, just roll it. 7?
Yep.
I was going to see if you can, like, take the short sword with you when you went.
Did you go down?
Yeah.
Yep, he's down.
Everybody's down but me.
Yes,
use your actual spells.
You have spells.
Just fucking do things. I don't care what you do.
Oh my gosh. Is she still prone though?
She's still prone and grappled.
And I have a huge chance of dying.
You'll never take me alive. You're not good enough.
Just you.
You're all weak.
Yep.
She did pretty good numbers on
us. My scimitar.
It was just. I'd have been fine if it wasn't for that one hit.
Natural 20.
Woo! Yeah.
Okay. Now just don't roll two
ones.
What
is it? A D6?
Or a roaster.
Re-roaster.
Like you've got a nat 20?
Well, yes.
Okay, so re-roll the 20.
You gotta remember that she landed a crit on me twice.
That's a 9.
She
roll damage twice.
Roll damage twice. She fucked
this up. 2 D6s. 2s. Aww.
No, we want 5
7
D6s.
Plus.
You were down health, and our healer went down early.
Yes.
I lasted a lot longer than I should have.
You down?
Thanks to her temp HP, my temp HP.
Yay. Mel, do you want to loot her?
Yes.
Okay.
Then go around and stabilize us.
I think I deserve something from this.
I'm good.
As long as it goes towards the bettering of the situation in the rebellion, I'm fine.
I don't
fine.
Even give a shit.
Who is still making death saves?
Me.
Me.
Well, and Marco.
I would have just started.
Mel, do you have any ability to actually, like, stabilize people?
Other than do medicine checks?
Do you have another healing potion?
No, that was my only one. I mean, I'm not proficient in medicine or anything.
You know what? Loot that lady quick.
Okay. Investigation check?
Sure.
After the plant health potion on her.
What the heck am I looking for? Oh, okay, there it is. I got a 19 for investigation.
A healing potion.
Wow.
A healing potion.
I think Marco's the only one who doesn't have enough. You and Mark, I guess.
Who doesn't have enough blood?
Aaron and I are too far dead for a health potion to get us back up. Health potion's like a D4, but.
Well, anyways, hey, that's what's fine.
Health potion's a D4 plus, like.
Nice.
2D4 plus 2.
2D4 plus 2?
Yeah.
So, I mean, battle's pretty much over, but if you want to go, like, I would recommend go stomach the healing potion and cast the space so she can get up and heal other people.
Yeah, that's what I was going to do, actually.
Okay, so we will just consume the healing potion and Kesty will spare the dying everyone. Would you, if conscious, would you, like, stabilize everyone?
Yeah, but I only have one spell.
That's fine, if you just stabilize them.
Oh, yeah.
Spare the dying as a cantrip.
Yeah.
Okay, nobody dies.
Nobody dies.
Yeah, yay.
Yeah.
I'm about to move in.
You only have one banner at a time.
To get me back.
Yeah, I'm no more scimitar.
Oh. Yeah. Okay, we are at like 58 now. If you want, you guys want to give me a minute, I can give you all of the money you would receive for your performance.
Yeah. Sounds good.
Sweet. You guys are ready for that?
Right. Yeah. Okay.
Give me a second to tally this up then.
I'm taking a long rest because I'm
fucked shit up.
There's a lot of red X's out there.
Yeah, I gotta organize them. Because you guys actually get paid based on the number you kill.
Nice.
Plus 2 prisoners.
Yeah.
Go team.
Jesus, we really did good work, guys.
We killed a lot of things.
Don't forget, there's one under Mel right now.
There's one under Mel?
Yep, there's one under
Mel.
Yeah.
There's one
under Marco, too.
Everyone, oh my gosh.
Everyone move your character real fast. Just make sure no one's hiding a corpse.
Yeah, okay. Mine is not.
But you didn't move.
I was getting there. I had to wake my computer up. Okay. Jake's gonna be happy. He's part of the thing.
Alright, so because of the time it takes for you guys to actually get everything done, Mel, I would let you loot like one body before battle is over and people start like collecting everything that's over here.
Okay. Who looks the most affluent?
The gal you just
killed. Everyone but that person.
Well, I already looted.
Pretty much the same.
Take the pearls out of her shirt. That money right there.
You don't know anything about pearls.
Take that staff, too. That staff, we need to learn about it.
Oh, the pike?
Yeah, we need to learn how that thing works. Make shit version
for
it.
For myself, though.
Okay. Aaron,
stop.
Oh, my
masterwork.
Like rubbing your leg up and down line.
That sounds cool. I'll take.
Aaron is playing the feet.
Wait, there's like someone up above in the water.
No, the chart.
Yeah, I already found it.
problem, bud.
I'll also take the masterwork short swords.
Nice. So those are Aaron can tell you what masterwork is.
Got a lot of money. Don't be an idiot with them like I was.
Okay.
They look cool. If anyone finds brass knuckles, please. I would be greatly indebted for a pair of knuckles.
So, are you guys ready to put your totals?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, so everyone who participated gets 150 gold.
Nice. 100 and... Okay.
Nice.
Everyone who... because you guys were able to take the deck and Stern Castle within 6 rounds, you all gain an extra 100 gold, and you collectively gain 3 potions of healing and 1 potion of invisibility.
So, party possessions.
We're putting it in.
Aaron's got it.
What is it?
3 potions of healing and a potion of invisibility.
That might be a bad idea.
1 potion of
should have had the clock come to battle. He could have done the d4 pecking damage.
Probably okay. 1 pecking damage.
That's it for party?
My knowledge.
Okay.
Party. Then, because you were the one to warn Harrigan about the approaching sailor, you gain a +1 short sword. Because you also killed that sailor, you get a ring of protection.
Whoa.
Right.
Which gives +1 to AC and saving throws, but takes attunement.
Wait, so ring of protection?
Ring of protection. And I can explain that.
Love that with my little AC.
you guys collectively gain 25 gold for each sailor you killed.
So
or 50 for each that you captured.
Oh.
Wait, how much was it per kill?
25 for each kill. So you got... Collectively, you guys got 600 gold.
All right,
you can split among each other.
600, 5 ways. I got it. 120 each.
Damn.
Because you guys were able to kill the officer, you gain an extra 100 gold, which I included in that total.
Okay, so that was already split.
Dang.
If you had captured her instead, you would have gotten 200 gold.
Oh, we tried.
And because you did not kill Jake, I don't have to subtract 150 gold from your total reward.
And then we got 50 gold from the captured prisoners, right? Or did you already add that in?
That's already. Man, I went up to 430. That was a good day.
I'm at 386.
That was a good day. Cass is like at 1,000.
I'm at 830.
Holy shit.
Still.
I went gambling hard.
Yeah. Any other party possessions? Can I close it?
Nothing else from that.
Is there anything special about the short sword? Is it just a normal short sword?
It's a +1 short sword. So +1 to attack rolls and damage. It counts as magical.
Oh.
So I'm guessing we're back.
Because none of you were found to have avoided taking part in the battle, given the fact that you're all knocked out and or looting bodies when you got there, you were not accused of cowardice, which would have meant a dozen lashes with a cat and forfeiting your share of the plunder. Which was definitely an issue when I did it over the summer.
Why?
Not by intention, but someone who couldn't get onto the ship and so just fought from the Wormwood. It didn't work out.
Thank God for piggyback rides, I tell you.
Yeah.
Piggyback, right, Mel?
Piggyback.
Good job, guys.
Wait, did you count the guy who was over here? Because technically we captured him.
Ooh, yeah. So that'd be another 10
each.
Gold. Yeah, so
10 each. Got you guys, don't worry. I won them.
Good job.
Short sword +5 to hit.
Did you guys get that? 10 gold each?
Glenn, too bad. I'm pretty sure that's Marshall.
Yeah, short sword. Is it short sword or martial weapon?
Yes, it is.
All right.
Pretty sure it's a martial
weapon. Well, yes. it still has max retail value.
Give me the ring.
No, I think you could hold on.
So what was Harrigan doing then? What did he go in the... Did he go kill the captain or what?
Mel is the only one conscious. You would have seen Harrigan stride out at some point holding a beating heart and grinning, and then he just kind of crushes it and throws it overboard.
Oh, that's
then he nods, and like looking around at the giant piles of bodies everywhere. He's like, alright. Nice work.
Jesus.
Alright, you guys will also learn afterwards that... Shakiba and Jack Scrimshaw both died below decks.
Well, we didn't really have any relations to those guys.
Who was Jack Scrimshaw?
Yes, it's almost as though Cole talked to him once. Are the ones you've had least interaction.
Weird.
Jack
Scrimshaw.
Troublemakers are just dropping off this ship left and right.
I was saying he worked in the villages at one point.
You guys would also learn that that massive explosion was Kipper. Do you guys remember him from boarding school?
Yep.
I don't know anything about Kipper. I just like the name.
I remember him.
No, I don't. Hold on.
I never met
Kipper. The guy we were in a boat with.
Kipper is Krine's assistant,
yeah.
Like assistant gunner. He was the one who set off a giant pile of gunpowder below decks.
Jesus.
Severely burning himself in the process, but he does manage to survive. And now that you guys have captured the ship, while the officers like divvy up loot and figure out what's all going on, like technically you guys would get paid after this, but I'm just giving you in advance. The officers are going to take time to like go through everything, go through all the captured prisoners, things like that. You guys will have 3 ship actions? Yeah. Because you guys finish this fight around noon, and then the rest of the night and all day the next day is just a party. Like, people are just hanging out.
Party?
So you guys will have 3 ship actions before the crew ends.
If I just sleep all day, will that count as 2 long rests?
Influence the crap out of them.
Yes.
Okay, then I'd only need 1 more short rest, and I'd be back to full con.
So we will address that next time.
Okay.
Well, we ended around...
19.
I hate sleeping through a party, but I also hate not having my con back.
Giant pile of dead people.
We did work.
Yeah. Clean house.